long have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18? Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this? Ah, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake. Ah, few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. Live your final days, enthralled as a slave. Humiliated. Your death would be a lonely one. Kill the rest of his crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkissed is no more! That name is dead to this world!
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship!
You move, and I take your eyes, you hear me?
Wind's blowing from the south.
We can tack north, then cut west. Now, what did I just tell you?
Kjotve's men. We need to be careful.
Show me.
Kjotve's warriors. I should stay out of sight.
Once this land is under Kjotve's,
this area is off limits.
Like yours.
It will not happen while Ravenclan lives. They fight like berserkers. Evil wolf kissed.
Flash of iron. There's fighting nearby.
Thank you, old hound. You live.
I do. Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he will regret.
Not today he won't. I saw him board a ship at Aval's Nest not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship?
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach then. Slay 24 men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I will meet you by the ship.
need your eyes, my friend.
Kjotve's warriors crawl through Avald's nest like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract attention.
This area is off limits.
The longhouse. The crew should be inside.
The other side must be barred.
An opening in the roof.
Squirm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, Bakraut.
Thank you.
You coward! Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, Raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine!
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist! But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Erki.
I'll finish you!
I will sell you to Hel herself! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life!
Shut your hole and fight!
Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
Father, you should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Beren, no!
Eivor, are you bewitched? Unbind us!
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Have my
well
thanks.
Fought, Wolfkist. Even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come, we take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
It's cold.
Try to trip the fool.
No thing that can shake you now.
Use the troll-kissing power!
Grab your oars. The whale road leads us home.
Boss, it's about time.
Stop yapping and start rowing.
Let the sail out.
Rather silent, Eivor. Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, bone-headed, and I smell like blood and shit?
I like my version better.
Eivor, look! Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them.
Catch the wind!
Jotva will come for us now, harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for 3 generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolf-Kissed. I could warm my balls on it!
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor! Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone. King Styrbjorn will scold you for setting out against his wishes.
Of course he will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I'm right, until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
And what will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. That we attacked Kjotve's fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
If there is a skald who dares sing that verse, it will be his last song.
Let's put her in here.
What's wrong with you?
Well, well, the feeder of ravens returns, and not half dead.
And what of Sigurd? Has he returned from his raids?
My husband should be home today. The last we heard, he was approaching Stavanger.
Good to hear. We have need of his courage.
Sigurd will not save you from his father's wrath, Eivor. You should know that by now.
Did your raid not go as planned?
They rarely go as planned. But we killed many of Kjotve's warriors. And there was this. My father's axe among the dead.
Ah. After so many years. You should take it to Gunnar. He will give it back its edge.
A good idea. After I see our king.
That I do not advise. Not yet. He is meeting with a messenger from the north.
I can wait.
A cloud hangs over you. Is something wrong?
Seeing my father's axe after 17 winters, it stirred something in me. A feeling I've not had since the day he was killed. Since the day I got this.
Memories of past agonies. Of sadness and pain.
I should speak with Valka. She could help me make sense of my feelings.
Take your time getting settled. I will see you at the Longhouse.
I think you have lost your edge, Eivor. Just like that axe. Maybe Gunnar can help you with both.
I will let you know.